Tuesday morning. After a deadly shooting 2 years ago at the Foxy Lady in New Bedford, the victim's family is heading to Beacon Hill this morning. They're testifying before a state legislative committee that's considering tougher gun control laws in Massachusetts. Back in December of 06, Scott Madero shot and killed two club workers with an assault rifle. Madero also hurt two city police before killing him.